Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions, and in this video we will show you how to change your language settings on Twitter. So without any further ado, let's get started. To change your language on Twitter, first open Twitter on your web browser. And after opening Twitter on your web browser, go to the menu on the left side of the screen and click the option named More. And after clicking More, click Settings and Privacy. After getting into Settings and Privacy, just click the settings named Accessibility Display and Language on the middle menu, and from there go to the menu on the right side of the screen and click Language. And after clicking Language, you'll see an option named Display Language, and if you click Display Language, it'll take you to another section, and from there you can just select the display language you want to put. You can choose any language you want to. I'm comfortable with English, so I can keep English. If I want to change it to British English, I can change it to British English. It's completely on my opinion. I can change it to anything I want to. As you can see, I've changed it to Bengali, but as English is my first language, I can take it back to English, but right now it's German, Dutch. But I'll just rather take it back to English. And after changing the language in English, or the language you need, if you need, you can just change the language however you want to. So that's how you can change your language on Twitter. Hope you guys found this video helpful. If you found this video helpful, then make sure to like this video.